MOM is going to stay around there for several months, and we are going to collect a lot of data.
Yes.
And then the challenges would also be like correlating our data, and because another spacecraft is right now also orbiting Mars. This is from NASA's MAVEN. And so these two spacecraft, they have entered there almost at the same time with a gap of 3 days. And so a lot of interaction is going to take place in the near future, and a lot of exchange of data is going to take place. But as far as I can see about the explorations, I do not see any problems, because India has established itself already in this field of space technology, in particular with the launching of satellites, launching of multiple satellites on Earth, and then handling them, maneuvering them. European space agencies and European countries, they request us to send their spacecraft into space from Earth. So we have established all those kind of knowledge. And then whatever things that we have used to explore and test on Earth, we are essentially going to replicate them with the studies of the similar things on Mars.
Right.
And because we keep our own originality on various things, as I emphasize, I mean, our Indian thoughts, they do not want to compromise with the originality. So these ideas like putting methane sensors and so on, trying to discover if there is any life beyond Earth in the cosmos, if there is, I mean, all these things. And I mean, like, the atmosphere is so thin. These are very challenging things for future. People are planning some Mars trips, the manned trips to Mars, and so on. Manned missions to Mars, we have to try to know, can we really survive there? Because atmosphere is so thin. You might recollect when we sent the, I mean, Earthlings, the NASA sent the Curiosity rover. I think I was here in your DD News studio, and I remember, because when it landed on Mars, we had to put the pressures other way around to somehow stop it, to slow it down, because atmosphere was
gravitational pull.
Yes, because atmosphere was so thin. You see, otherwise it would have just collided on the surface.
Professor,
see,
हम आपको यहाँ रोकना चाहेंगे. हम चलेंगे सीधे अपने जो हमारे संवाददाता राजस्थान की राजधानी जयपुर में मौजूद हैं.